What the fuck going on? It's Memphis Street News here, and today I'm just gonna go inside of Memphis gangs, you know, deep inside, get y'all a deep intake, you know what I'm saying, on like how Memphis gangs are set up, about Memphis gangs, all that type of stuff. Well, really in this video, I'm just gonna show you an overview of the different gangs in Memphis. So shit, man, you gonna realize, you know, it's a lot of shit going on. I hear like real shit going on. So shit, let's get this video started. Now the first gang and set we're gonna talk about, you know, the Blood. You know, Blood, Piru, you know, Blood and Piru, basically the same thing. First they were Piru, then, you know, more, you know, they were more known as Blood. You know what I'm saying? The most, you know, recognized, like, Blood and Piru sets I know that I've seen around Memphis, you know, my time living here, well, I've lived here my whole life. You know, it's 9 Dudes, you know, the 10-8 Pirus. You know, the 9 Dudes, they're the Bishops. You know, the 10-8, you know what I'm saying? The 10-9 Pirus, you know, they go by the, I believe, the Hunchos. I don't know what the 10-8s go by. If you know, you can drop that in the description. I ran into 6-2 Brims. You know what I'm saying? These are like the most common Bloods I done, you know, ran into around the city. You know what I'm saying? Even though I know there are more Bloods that's here. Bloods, they're most known for their reputation of being ruthless, you know. They're with the fighting, the shooting, whatever you give to them, they're with that. You know what I'm saying? You know, and many, the Bloods, you know, universally are known for beefing with the Crips, of course. But they're into it with, mostly down here, Grape Street Crips, you know. That's probably one of their biggest rivals. You got the Neighborhood Crips. They beef with some Hoovers, you know, GDs. You know what I'm saying? Like, these guys have a number of enemies. You know what I'm saying? And I've seen them in a lot of neighborhoods, but mostly, you know what I'm saying? You can find Bloods, you know, in, you know, South Memphis or East Memphis. And also, they have a big prison in Westwood, the Westwood area. You know what I'm saying? Now, some famous Bloods from Memphis, you know, well-known Bloods. We got Black Youngster, of course. We got your boy YG Cabo. You know what I'm saying? And J Money Trula, he was formerly a Blood. You know what I'm saying? We got a Blood member, Root Gutter. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to him. You know what I'm saying? Pablo. Rest in peace to him. You know what I'm saying? Rugota was 10-9, I believe. Pablo was 9 Deuce. You know what I'm saying? Sleepy Rue. You know what I'm saying? They have a lot of dead Blood homies. You know what I'm saying? Now we're going to talk about the Crips. You know what I'm saying? The Crips, they have grown enormously over the years in Memphis. You know what I'm saying? The biggest Crip sets in Memphis are the Grape Street Crips. You know what I'm saying? We got the Neighborhood Crips. You know what I'm saying? We have the Avalon Crips. You know what I'm saying? It's plenty type of Crips. You know what I'm saying? We got the Rolling 20s, Rolling 60s. You know what I'm saying? They fall under, you know, Neighborhood Crips, though. You know, we got the Kitchen Crips. We got the A-Trade Gangsta Crips and plenty of other Crip sets to talk about that come out of Memphis, actually. You know what I'm saying? The Crips, you know what I'm saying? They're known for, you know, mostly killing and fighting also. That's what most of these gangs known for, really, man. We just gonna be real and robbing. Of course, every gang know about that, but the Crips, you know, mostly the Grape Street Crips, though, they're really, like, good at their carjack. They're really known for carjacking, though. You know what I'm saying? You can find Crips, you know, anywhere in Memphis. You know what I'm saying? It's a huge prison of Grape Street Crips in East Memphis, though. You know what I'm saying? A huge prison. Like, Grape Street, they're probably the deepest set, you know what I'm saying, in Memphis. Like, as far as Crips, you know what I'm saying? And they still are growing to this day. You know what I'm saying? Another well-known Crip set would be, you know, 400. They're coming out of North Memphis, you know, Dixie Homes. You know what I'm saying? They're 4-7 Crips, you know what I'm saying? And Crips in Memphis, you know, their biggest rival, of course, are the Pirus and Bloods. But you know what I'm saying? It's also Crips that beef with Crips. But that's also anywhere. Like, these gangs beef with each other anywhere. I'm being straight up. Gangs always have been known for having, you know, inside rivalry with each other. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if it has gotten as far as killing. You know, I don't know too much about that shit. You know what I'm saying? Their structure and shit. But you know, their biggest rivals are Bloods. You know what I'm saying? And they also get into it with Vice Lords. You know what I'm saying? And some of the Crips actually are getting into it with, you know, some of the Hoovers, who I'm about to talk about next. You know what I'm saying? What's crazy is that Hoovers are really Crips from what I've heard. And if I'm wrong, say that in the comments, you know what I'm saying? But I heard Hoovers are Crips. You know what I'm saying? Some Crips are actually beefing with Hoovers. A lot of Crips are actually beefing with Hoovers. And there's actually, you know, GDs beefing with Crips. And they actually fall under the same six or whatever. I don't know if that's true or not, you know, but I've heard that. You know what I'm saying? And that's like mostly in the 700 and 400 beef, you know, because, you know, a lot of 700 niggas are, of course, GD. Now, famous Crips from Memphis, we got your boy Big Scar, we got Jay Fizzle. You know, Big Scar, he's Grape Street. Jay Fizzle, he's Grape Street. You know what I'm saying? We got your boy, Moochie Grape. You know what I'm saying? We got Black Boy JB, he's Grape Street. We got Big 30, he's Grape Street. We got NLE Chopper, he's Grape Street. We got Baby K, and he's Grape Street. You know what I'm saying? So you see Grape Street, Jay, real popular. You know, out here. As far as following members, we have BG, Grape. Von Diesel, he's Grape Street. We have Bezel, he's Grape Street. We have Ratchet Grape. You know what I'm saying? I don't know too much about him. I just seen him through the research I did. You know what I'm saying? We have Domo Grape. You know what I'm saying? We also have Baby Joe. We got Tato. You know what I'm saying? We got Kavo Grape. You know what I'm saying? It's plenty of fallen members. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, that just shows, you know, how many Crips are, you know, dropping in Memphis. You know what I'm saying? That's a huge Lil Nas X name right there. Imagine how many that's not mentioned in the video, you know. And now we're going to talk about the Hoovers. You know what I'm saying? Now, I don't know too much about the Hoovers, you know. Some people say they are, you know, Crips. Some people say they're their own, you know, little gang, you know, Hoover criminals. You know what I'm saying? And some people say, you know, I had somebody say that, you know, they GD, you know, Larry Hoover, you know, so they got their name from Larry Hoover or whatever. You know, I don't know if you know about the Hoover criminals or whatever, Hoover Crips, Hoover, whatever they are, you know what I'm saying? Just comment. Now, after doing my research, I have come to the conclusion that they were, you know what I'm saying? It says online that they were formerly Crips, you know what I'm saying? So now most of their sets are criminals, and I guess some of their sets are Crips. Oh, well, it says one of their sets are Crips, my bad. I'm looking to say one of their sets are Crips, and that's the five deuce. You know what I'm saying? They have, you know, multiple sets. You know what I'm saying? I don't know which of those sets are Memphis tonight. Like, you know, just say it in the comments. You know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, now, after doing my research, you know, gossiping around, I've heard this, you know, gang is, you know, known for, you know, a slogan that, you know, goes by EBK, ABK. You know what I'm saying? Which means, you know, they're into it. They'll go get into it with any gang, you know, anybody. Even if it's, you know, them. Which is what they mean when I looked online. You know what I'm saying? So they're like, I guess, like one of those, like, ruthless, like, not giving a fuck shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And now, after talking to one of my sources, you know what I'm saying, doing a little research, I found out that, you know, Chopper actually used to, you know, hang around some of the Hoovers. Because, of course, as in my Chopper documentary, that the Hoovers made, you know, shot a fam. You know what I'm saying? The little click shot a fam or whatever. Now, some rappers that I found, you know, that to be, you know, Hoover coming out of Memphis, you know, we have Baby Scrap Magic. You know what I'm saying? You can see him in Chopper Shotta Flow video. He actually, you know, looked kind of familiar. And I look back at Chopper videos and I seen him in a couple of his videos. You know what I'm saying? You know, we have Hot Boy Juice, you know, and it says on his social media he's, you know, deceased, RIP. I'm not sure how he died, if you know, say that in the comment. You know what I'm saying? I found this guy, you know, Jizzle Groove. You know what I'm saying? I guess he's a, you know, rapper. And also, you know, I've actually seen his stacking videos go viral. Like, and if you don't know what stacking is, that's when, you know, a gang member throws up gang signs, you know, quite fast or in a row or whatever. But yeah, I've seen him. You know what I'm saying? I've also seen this guy by the name of, you know, CEO Shiesty before. But I've seen him, like, while on Facebook. Now, I can't speak on their dead homies because I really don't know too much about Hoover. So, if you know any of their dead homies or anything about more about them that I should talk about in this video or their rappers or anything, you know, drop them in a comment, you know, so everybody else can know about them. Now, we're going to talk about the GDs. You know what I'm saying? Now, the GDs, you know, they're primarily, you know, in Raleigh, I heard, you know what I'm saying, you know, Lake Mob, you know, and also in North Memphis, too, you know, with the 700 guys. You know what I'm saying? Now, the GDs in Memphis, they're known for, you know, their, you know, good drug dealing, their good, you know, money getting skills, all that shit. But they will get with the shit. You know, but GD really isn't just a gang. It's an organization. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, even though they're an organization, you know, they still, you know, will do gang activity. Now, to me, GD probably the most, you know, down-to-earth, most smart, you know, option if you ever wanted to be in a gang organization or be in on this list. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, they just good money, good structure. You know what I'm saying? At least in Memphis, you know what I'm saying? And they ain't on all the bullshit, but they will get on the bullshit, if you know what I'm saying. Now, some famous GD rappers in Memphis, we got Matt Calvin, you know what I'm saying? Side Nigga Jimmy, you know what I'm saying? We got the boy 007, you know what I'm saying? That's just a few known Memphis GD rappers. Now, we also got Duke Deuce, you know what I'm saying? We can't forget about Duke Deuce, you know, the king of crunk. Now, I don't know any GD dead homies, so if you know any, drop them in the comments, shout your homies out, you know what I'm saying? Now, last, you know what I'm talking about? We talking about the Vice Lords. Now, the Vice Lords, they primarily, you know, I seen most of the Vice Lords in the North, you know what I'm saying, North Memphis, you know what I'm saying? They consist of 6'4", you know what I'm saying? You know, that offend ball, that's how, you know what I'm saying? I really don't know too much about the 6, no Ghost Mob, you know, you got traveling Vice Lords, all type of Vice Lords, you know what I'm saying? Now, the Vice Lords, they also known for their killings, you know, I know a lot of, you know what I'm saying, Vice Lord, you know, they move smooth and know how to, you know what I'm saying, be about their business and know how to keep their fucking mouth closed. You know what I'm saying? Now, Vice Lord, you know what I'm saying, they popped up in the news a lot, you know what I'm saying, like such as Big Pokey, you know, Finesse 2 times, you know what I'm saying, you know, the fucking, when Shot Glizzy got his chain snatched, them was the Vice Lords, you know what I'm saying, Creep Mob, you know, and you know, them guys don't play that shit, so if you come around a Vice Lord, you gotta come correct, you know what I'm saying? Now, some famous Vice Lord rappers, you know what I'm saying, that only Vice Lord rappers I really know is Cash Ginobili. You know what I'm saying? We got your boy Casino. You know what I'm saying? We got your boy Finesse 2 times. And you know also your boy Money Bag Yo. Now you know what I'm saying, man? These are the gangs in Memphis. You know what I'm saying? I know I ain't give all the information I want to give, not just yet, because I'm going to keep that for part 2. this is just part one, you know what I'm saying? This is just the foundation for the second video, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, there are many gangs, many fallen homies, you know what I'm saying? Each team share the same goal, and that is to win. Now, let's talk about, you know, I missed a person in one of my, you know, list, you know, and that's D Moolah. You know, I'm sorry for that, my boy, if you watch D Moolah. You know what I'm saying? He's Grape Street Crook. Yeah. But yeah, man, I just wanted to say, man, thank y'all for watching this video, man. Part two coming real soon with much more information. And I also got much more videos coming out real soon. And also, soon I will start posting artist music. So if you want your music posted, man, get out there, man. You want to get out there, blow up or whatever, man, just hit my Gmail up, man. MemphisStreetNews901@gmail.com. It will be in the description, man. Hit me up, man, for any business inquiries, man. Request, put them in the comments or email me, man. Let's get this shit cracking, man. We finna blow up, man. Peace. Memphis Street News out.